Okay, now I've spared you the boring part where I put the actual oil in, but right now the oil dipstick is giving a good reading, and I'm going to start it and run it for approximately a minute. Okay, so let's start this thing. Okay, I'm just going to let it run for a minute, and we're going to see where the dipstick level is.